She comes from a legendary family of her own. She's a PK. And you know, sometimes you know how y'all can talk about the PKs and all of that. But she's found her niche as an anointed woman of God, as a solo artist, a sweet spirit. And there was just an amazing docuseries they just did on her on Centric TV called Bean. I want you to put your hands together as she comes to celebrate and honor Bishop Paul S. Morton. She's not a baby girl anymore. She's our very own, Kierra Sheard.
From the highest of highs to the depths of the sea, creation's revealing your majesty. From the colors of fall to the fragrance of spring, every creature unique in the song that it sings, all exclaiming, indescribable, uncontainable. You place the stars in the sky and you know them by name. You are amazing, God. All powerful, he's untamable. All struck, we fall to our knees as we humbly proclaim, you are amazing, God.
Do you believe our God is amazing?
These lightning bolts and tell them where they should go. Or seen heavenly storehouses laden in snow. Who imagined the sun and gives source to its light, yet conceals it to bring us the coldness of night. Thank you. None can fathom. Indescribable, uncontainable. You place the stars in the sky and you know them by name.
You are amazing,
God. You are amazing, God.
All powerful. You hold all power in your hands.
Unchangeable.
We open the flame.
and you know them by name. You are amazing, God. Yes. Incomparable. He's unchangeable. You see the depths of my heart. You love me the same. I don't know why, but you love me. Even when I fall right back into my traps, you share your word. It's like a dog that returns back to its vomit. But God, you keep on loving me. Even when I want to wallow in my mess, even when I want to go back to the old way of doing things, you love me. You love me. You love me. Yeah, yeah. You want to lift your hands if you know God is amazing. If you found him to love you over and over again. If you got us to love the wrong out of you.
Yes, God. praise him. Something else, but the Lord said this.
I've got so much to.
Yes, Lord.
Hey. Thank God for. Bless me,
yes.
And so many open doors, a brand new mercy.
Is there anyone in this room that's ever had to praise God when you were in the valley? You had to praise God when you were going through, had to praise God when you had bills. Have you ever praised him in the valley? Lorraine, I want you to take us to the valley.
For every mountain. You brought me over.
trial. Lord, you see me through.
Hallelujah.
For this, I
take us to the valley.
Give you I give you praise.
He brought you over. You better forget about who you're sitting next to. And on the count of three, I want you to just think about that miracle that God did just for you. That obstacle that nobody could have brought you over but God. We're already in the fourth month of this year. Before you know it, this year is going to be over. Anybody believe in God for a miracle? Open your mouth and worship. This lady's been singing for a long time, Bishop. And God impressed on my heart a few years ago to go get her. Because everyone that God uses is not 19 years old. Look at somebody and tell them it's never too late for God to use you. And I want to know if I have any worshipers in here. Lift your hands now and lift your voice. Open up your mouth and worship, worship, worship. This is what Bishop would want. Worship, worship. Lorraine Stancil, Lawson, everybody.